The Indian music industry witnessed one of its biggest loss after singer Krishnakumar Kunnath, popularly known as KK, passed away at the age of 53 in Kolkata. Well, the playback singer collapsed after a concert and was rushed to a private hospital in the city where he was declared brought dead. The singer had even shared a video where he asked fans to join what turned out to be his last ever concert. Well, born in New Delhi to C.S. Menon and Kunnath Kanavali on August 23, 1968, KK was an alumnus of Delhi's Mount St. Mary's School. After his college, KK reportedly had a short stint as a marketing associate in the hotel industry, after which he shifted to Mumbai to pursue a career in music. He was greatly influenced by the singer Kishore Kumar and music director R.D. Burman. KK made his Bollywood debut in the year 1999 with Salman Khan, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan starrer Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam, where he sang the popular track Tarap Tarap. Though prior to this, he had sung a small portion of the song Chorae Hum from Gulzar's Machis. But KK had several solo hit albums to his credit, one being Pal, which still is an auditory treat for listeners. KK undoubtedly was an integral part of the lives of most 90s kids. His music helped many of them get through several phases of life, be it friendships, heartbreaks, or the simple daily hustles. And as per reports, KK's last rites will be held in Kolkata. Meanwhile, utterly shocked with the tragic news, fans across the country have taken to social media to condole the demise of KK. A video of his last concert just moments before his death has also gone viral on social media. So viewers, this is the video of his last concert, and just moments before his death, it has gone viral on social media. So indeed, a very tragic news this morning. Well, the Indian music industry witnessed one of its biggest loss after KK passed away at the age of 53 in Kolkata last night. Well, the playback singer collapsed after a concert and was rushed to a private hospital in the city where he was declared brought dead.
याद आए ये पल पल ये है प्यार के पल चल आ मेरे संग चल सच कह रहा है दीवाना दिल दिल ना किसी से लगाना झूठे हैं यार के वादे सारे झूठी है प्यार की कसमें मैंने हर लम्हा जिसे चाहा जिसे पूजा उसी ने यारो मेरा दिल तोड़ा तोड़ा तन्हा तन्हा
So born in New Delhi to C.S. Menon and Kunnath Kanavakavali on August 23, 1968, KK was an alumnus of Delhi's Mount St. Mary's School.
To lut gaye hum teri mah हो तो क्या फिर बोलो ये जिंदगी है कोई तो हो राज़दार बेगरज तेरा हो यार कोई तो हो राज़दार रहे या ना रहे कल कल याद आएंगे ये पल पल
KK undoubtedly was an integral part of the lives of most 90s kids. And not only this, his music helped many of them get through several facets of life, be it friendship, heartbreaks, or the simple daily hustles. Prime Minister Narendra Modi too has extended his condolences following the untimely demise of KK. Prime Minister Modi took to Twitter where he wrote that KK's songs reflected a wide range of emotions and struck a chord with people of all age groups. So there you see Prime Minister Narendra Modi tweeted after getting the news of untimely demise of singer KK. He said, and I quote, "Saddened by the untimely demise of noted singer Krishnakumar Kunnath, popularly known as KK. His songs reflected a wide range of emotions as struck a chord with people of all age groups. We will always remember him through his songs. Condolences to the family and fans." So this is what Prime Minister Narendra Modi tweeted. And Assam Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sharma too has condoled KK's demise. And taking to Twitter, he said that deeply saddened by the sudden demise of noted playback singer Krishnakumar Kunnath, popularly known as KK. Blessed with an ethereal voice, his songs touch the hearts of millions and will continue to rule their emotions. And several other celebrities too are condoling the untimely demise of KK. Singer Babul Supriyo has said that KK's passing away is an immense loss for the music industry. And other celebrities who have condoled the KK's demise include Akshay Kumar, Farhan Akhtar, Abhishek Bachchan, Ajay Devgan and more.